are officially on breakup numero 9.
Ooh. Well, let's hope it sticks this time. Nico's like one of those dementors. They suck the soul out of people through their faces.
Maybe I'm making too big a deal out of this whole monogamous thing. It's really hard to just let him go.
The hamster wheel of your addiction to Nico has to be destroyed.
We would like to meet someone.
Say hello to your new fake boyfriend.
What?
Christiana. You are now in a relationship across all social media.
Wait, what?
That's the plan, baby!
Yeah!
Woo! Ah. It's getting real, homie.
Saw the new man on Insta. Good for you.
So, explain yourself.
Nico was so angry, and I finally know what it's like to have a little bit of power.
Is about to go.
I own that man.
Do you want me to text that back for you?
Jesus Christ, Troy, stay out of my business. Hi, welcome.
There's a guy. He is a chef.
You're Andrew, right? So, you finally get to class.
You wouldn't know how bad of a cook I am. I actually tried to make breakfast one time, and then we ended up at Urgent.
That was you?
Yeah.
You can get rid of Cristiano. I don't need him anymore. We can't delete Cristiano just yet. Got a conference in Singapore.
Oh, okay.
Please, no clapping. I'm only a man.
I gotta show Rafi the real me.
Cristiano just hit 1.6 million followers.
Do you think that this might be getting a little out of hand?
There's something not right.
The longer this goes on, the worse it gets.
I can't just delete him.
Jake, he's not real.
He's real to me.
I'm sure Andrew's told you all about his new boyfriend.
He's a philanthropist and renowned human rights activist. He still finds time to make sweet love to little Andrew for hours on end.
Wow. Sounds too good to be true.
It is.